Could you turn around one more time, please?
Where's my VCR when I need it? Out of the way.
Ah, lovely.
You said you were pushing it. You said this?
You did.
To whom?
Me.
Good.
Okay, thank you.
You look so familiar. I have this photographic memory.
That's great.
Down there, John.
Huh?
You're talking to your shoes again? Don't go to them parties late at night, you know? Okay, got it.
Thank you.
some reason, blue gives more the impression of clean white than anything else.
Yep.
If you use brown, it looks like linen.
Then I've got the other style, which is like the realistic flannel style.
Well, Adam was working on a cyberpunk stream.
I didn't see that. They kept telling me it's really great. So you definitely really want to do it.
Well, I'm a writer. I will write something for you. I was going to sell dialogue earlier, but I was going to be selling dialogues and paragraphs.
I got
you're due, Mark. I'll remember you in my
easel. And when I went and looked there right after I left the guy's safe, she's still sketching in stone and pencil mode.
Oh, please.
Raise your arms. It goes on paper behind
us. That's not going to work.
Yeah, we got video running. Move for us, Robbie.
Can we see the backside?
Turn around, Robbie. Turn around, Robert. Show them the back. Come on,
we're
getting tired of walking.
Get out of that.
Turn around again.
Keep turning, Robert.
Oh, that
looks
nice.
Yeah.
Thank you, little dude. Robert.
Okay,
charge. Go take on the world now.
Remember, no survivors.
Good going, thanks.
You got it.
Took it back.
Spider-Can. Swing the iron.
Benjamin J. Grimm, also known as Rockhead.
Your arms are way too wide, a little bit so we can get some
air. It's amazing. Thank you, sir. Very nice. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. All right, you guys, get in my ear.
Up a little bit. Swords!
Yeah, get some action. There you go.
Come on, John, you can do better than that.
Yeah, good move, good move. All right.
What happened to Shimmel?
Red Gate.
Hey, were you at the SeaWorld party? I don't forget costumes.
There you go.
Video.
Excuse me.
Come up here.
Yeah,
there you go.
Bad. Super person.
Okay.
Have you ever seen the character
scene?
Yeah.
Is
that it? Yeah, thanks a lot. Slugga, do something. This is a movie camera.
Oh, it's a movie camera.
Yes.
Throw the mask.
This is Doc Stern, Mr. Monster, and this is just one of the many monsters. Okay, demons disperse. From Doc Stern, Mr. Monster. Calling me trained flying conditioner for over 50 years. Calling my dad's eyes.
Oh, nice, nice.
Turn around again.
Now, can you give us just a pose and hold it for a second? Good. Good.
I wouldn't know what's
happening. All right, stay in character.
My carriage is happy.
Well, can you give us one rear pose and hold it? Oh, that's great. Hold it, please.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, boo, yes. Do the arm on arm thing. Good guys, lean on each other, come on.
Let's have the first row drop, have the people at the back try and turn around.
Who's this guy?
And,
what's the name of your outfit?
This one.
Okay, break it.
Turn this way. Turn this way. Turn around. Yeah. Thank you.
start.
I'll get you with all the Tracy Lord stuff.
At the registry at the information table. It lists changes to programs and happenings at the convention.
Oh, hi, Patrick. Over here. Gotcha. Oh, I got Andy, too. Hi, Andy.
Hi, Patrick. You got me. No more.
Goes down between our legs? Oh, okay.
No, this is one of the other poses. This is one of the poses where the dress is split, like a cocktail dress. And that way you can actually see the leg and the vertex or something. But the face of the leash, your people are going to want to see the leg. And that way there would be a support between the two. And you wouldn't have these spindly legs.
Another thing that you consider would be as a head of government.
I suspect part of the problem is that not many people knew that we were out looking for Tintin. I didn't see them.
Yeah.
I don't know.
do.
Thank you.
You know, the best part is like.
Available to them yet? Okay, Strokes.
Any more?
One more. Find his way.
Strokes.
Hanley, move your arm back.
Which arm?
This arm. Yeah, do it.
This arm. Right. That does him a whole lot of good.
Yeah, I know.
Now
you
know what you're trying to do.
Center of the Strong. David, take care of your own. If you can do mine, great. If you can't, four, three, two, one, strokes.
It's about 45 degrees to the left. 45 degrees to the left.
Okay. I certainly hope so, because
we should always be sort of like the
Available only first, please. four, three, two, one. Strokes. Pictures afterwards before we move them. For a moment, this is just available lighting.
Can we get that in writing that you'll kill him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In which case, that will circulate in my crazy.
Yeah, that's nice. That's a good one. Because now you can see the full sword.
From here I can tell.
Well, I know this book was a critical thing.
Yeah.
Making her nose, you know,
a lot shorter than he has it.
Okay, can you now would you like to try a kneeling pose?
Kneeling how?
Kneeling with one knee on the ground. One knee and First, just go ahead and kneel down there. Oh, that is nice. Yes, that's good. Oh yeah. Does it feel normal to hold that position? I mean,
yeah.
With the head. Okay. Yeah. Because you may have a tendency, considering the way that's built, to hold it down a little touch. Yeah, Ed's gonna have to keep an eye on that.
Because the chin goes lower than yours, so you think your head's farther back than it looks.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so you may have to. Yeah, now it looks nice. Now.
It's
a little too much. Yeah.
It looks
like
almost level, like you're holding it straight. Though.
That's because we're drawing the when I sculpted it, I sculpted it off the bridge of the nose and the chin, bringing that to a point.
Made it easier to sculpt.
Oh yeah.
Really did that. Who's on the wrong
film?
Uh huh. I can see that open up.
I think you're in Vogus.
This is our sportsmaster.
Can you nothing fan?
Show me your T-shirt.
Trust in love.
Impressive. If you don't mind me swearing a little bit.
Oh, you got a whole floppy.
Oh, yes.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Let me get
a close-up.
Floppy. I keep saying
floppy. Do we have a string now? Maybe we should. Okay. Do we need threaders for you? No, so you don't have to roll it. It'll be with her.
Not anything strong.
And you thought it might come off. And you were disappointed.
Everyone, this is Jack Collette, Ben Lang. I'm collector of Madison.
Yes, Jack's a photographer from Seattle.
Oh, strain your...
Oh, nuzzling with the muzzles.
How dare you?
The focus here, I guess I just have a really small depth of field or something. Because the focus just almost wants to focus. So there are certain conditions, like in low light, you just cannot.
Let's get the hat off.
Rick, take a pot shot and he's not with us.
Sarah, get the... Can you read it now? Okay. Dewsbury, can you hold the helmet like,
I don't have quite that much.
You don't have that
much time. Once you start putting it in there, I can do it.
Okay, good.
Okay.
That's good.
There you go.
Okay.
Right.
Look smart. Yes. That's nice. Okay, turn your hand with the gun so that the gun is facing a little bit, no, out back there. So that they can get up and follow the gun.
Shooter.
Is okay, put your hand down, though. There you go. Just look up at my face. Good girl. Hold on to that now. Yeah. Hold on. Okay, now, this is going to be the hard part, okay? Is everyone flashed? Everyone that needs it? Okay.
Wait, Arlen, you want video on the...
Let the video...
Get a group check. All right, is it...
pull her hand just a little farther back.
Yeah, she can rest that one. Okay.
Oh, this
sure,
is very nice.
She asked.
Okay.
Everyone's done with the flash.
Everybody done with the
flash? I'm still not 5 seconds now.
They'll all count.
No, she's separate.
Here we go. You will obey.
Put your
Bye.
Was that remote?
Yeah.
There we go.
That's still it.
Thank you. Okay, everyone give it this way. Look to your left. Look to your left. There you go. How's that? Is that okay, folks? Give it one more. Okay. Yeah, let me get that cape up. There we go. Why don't you just look right there? There you go. Yeah. Oh, hold on a second, folks. Hold on. Okay. Yeah. Center it there. Bitch. Okay. Katie, you want that post?
By the way, does everybody know what this costume is?
No.
Fiber puck.
Fiber puck.
There you go. Hold on to that for just a minute.
Hold still.
Good pose, Katie. Hold on to it. I know it's going to hurt you, but.
It's really nice.
No, no, the
helper
gets
high
fiber. It would be high fiber. Yeah, don't hide your face too much. We want that face gentle. There we go. Okay, you guys ready for another pose? I know they've got a few. I know these people.
Okay.
You want to try another pose?
I'm familiar with your
idea. Okay, raffle without a cause.
Oh, God. Hold on.
I'm
too drunk to tap, okay?
Bring the other one close up a little because we're missing it. There we go.
Good.
Okay. Get orange. Okay, they're getting probably pretty warm up there. Which way do you want to videotape this?
First book.
Okay, so hold on a second. We got a couple more. Hold it. Sorry about that. Do you need this back again?
I'd like
it. Okay, turn around again. Just for a second more. Okay, we're all set now? Okay, well, will you give us the first pose again so that the video camera can get it?
Hold.
I'm trying to think if there's anything missing here. Wait a minute.
Yeah,
Kata, 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 turn towards to put your head the other way because it was really nice with that.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I love the bell. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Come on, Bree.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Very big eyes.
Yeah, that's a real sweet thing to do right before they flash. That's real nice, Sarah. Hold on to that just for a moment or two. Okay, you guys all have that in flash?
Yep.
Okay. Wait, one more here. Hold on. Okay, you didn't touch, I don't think. Okay, now, the gun is not going to show from the front or the people on this side, so hold on to it for the people on the left, and then we're going to have you with the gun.
Beware the flash of the buckle.
Yeah,
really. Watch your angle on that. Okay, folks, let's get a profile with the gun, yeah. I think that might show better.
You try to kill somebody else.
Like he's worried? Does he look like he would be worried?
Yeah.
We could ask this person what number he is. That might help us.
What number are you? 11.
12.
We're halfway. Don't forget some of the better holocausts.
Yeah.
I've sent out for some of them.
Good.
Yeah. Hey, sent out for pizza and some podcasters.
Come on the spot, please.
Oh, are we?
Sarah, move to the spot.
I'm thinking about it. Anybody's got suggestions for Westbrook, feed them to me now.
Well, I think I have to tomorrow because the brain is not.
I can't tell how the...
Okay. Anymore at this distance. So come on down. Hold on to this now for a little bit longer. Is everyone flesh so far? Has everyone got the flesh that they need?
Okay. Hold still for another 12 seconds. One, two, three,
four. Yes. I have to count.
Don't move your mouth.
Hold on to this.
Great.
Okay, now, hold on to this for a moment, and then you can see this little person on the side. I want you to turn a little bit more there.
Turn a little. Yeah, face towards the man with the video camera.
Everybody set? Last one coming, hang on. Okay, we got 12 count.
Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
1.
You
count
beautifully.
You count accurate.
Most of them. Arlen!
Hey.
Wait there. Ready? And no flash for a little while.
1, 2, 3, 4.
there.
Hold on.
Okay, thank you.
That's
great.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay.
You guys get their post?
Yeah.
You want another post?
Yes.
Yeah, we're giving them
it. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah!
Hey, wait a minute.
He's not.
For what? Michael Dillon. Michael Dillon.
Oh.
Wait a
minute.
I got a high bet.
No!
We're bad.
Okay.
Well, maybe all. Well, sort of. Well, maybe some.
Up here.
Let's just say, we met.
It's worth that much for
you. Dinner. What else did we do?
Take some off.
What? Two of them.
Last year we had Denver and we did something else.
I know, we did two conventions last year. The year before, I think we did one.
Denver, did they only do the
one country?
No. Why?
I'm just very happy that we have all kind of wanted to.
Well, have fun.
Yeah.
I got it. Here we go.
Is that a map for this bag?
I'd like to get one like that, but I think Bridget Moish.
I can't find him anywhere.
She actually made me a bachelor baseball player.
No pictures.
How about your paparazzi?
Me not being quite so much of a shy person.
Publicity sells.
Publicity sells.
Oh my gosh.
Weasels, for sale.
It's not that bird set up an ice planet in 3 years and he's already bleeding to death blind and shot him in the back. You can't get revenge for that. That's not right. It's immoral.
But he deserved it. He was a psychopath.
The bird deserved it too. He's a coward. He shot somebody in the back. He's going to be blind and already bleeding to death.
Look.
No, it's just not just a
hi, Mark, you're good.
Mark, there he is.
When the lights in focus, you will notice
that's right.
The man behind
Monica
the smile. You're
oh,
on
thanks.
Harry's camera.
Did you get the strikeout?
I wish I had a wide angle on this.
Strikeout.
No, too bad we don't have any foxes. We'd be in good shape.
Well, you know, I guess.
But you know what's really bizarre about this? Is that the angle of this is 3 inches below where your usual
view is.
Yeah, I was going to show you. You wandered off and talked to Ken.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
stir, Steve. Now, if you only acted the part, you'd be in good shape.
Wait, you didn't buy anything!
I'll do a 3D pan here.
All right.
Get him looking face on. Oh, look at this. An array of dragonlets. That's great. Little army here. Little army in the
U-Finder. There were more.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Good. Good. You did some sales.
About almost three times as many.
Doug, I need some action. Can you buy a bunch of books or something?
I can pretend.
Oh, okay.
More than happy to pretend. Well, gosh, I could use this, and this, and this. Write it all up for me, please. Cut.
There we go.
You got it.
We have to cut. We have to cut.
There goes your diet. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Okay, be careful. There's a little booklet inside of it. Okay. You take the stuff out. Just be aware that it's in.
No problem. Well, just a wonder and delights.
Wonders and delights, yeah. Down here, you can.
I don't know. You're going to be at Loscom?
We're going to be at Silicon.
Okay. 6322. I
kind of
like this.
Allow you to stay behind.
Well, we will be distributing.
You will?
Yeah. So, I mean, it'll be after September, because that's when they're planning on bringing them out. And it'll have exact prices and so on and so forth.
Yeah, we probably
will.
And he was in Japan last year. Bought Japanese versions of...
Well, I tried, but I couldn't find the store that could sell. The only thing I could find that was for sale was...
Yes, I'm going.